Respiratory care research is the systematic study of the effects of various interventions on the respiratory system. This can include anything from studying the effects of different medications to investigating new methods of ventilation. Research in this field is essential in order to develop new and improved treatment modalities for respiratory conditions. This video will provide a brief overview of respiratory care research, its importance, and some of the key areas of investigation. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. First and foremost, what is the importance of research in healthcare? Research is essential in healthcare in order to ensure that the latest and most effective methods are being used to treat patients. Without research, medical treatments would remain static and outdated, which could lead to suboptimal patient outcomes. In addition, research helps to identify new areas of investigation and potential treatments for respiratory conditions. This is important because respiratory conditions are constantly evolving and new discoveries about the respiratory system are being made all the time. The key areas of respiratory care research include the following: the effects of different medications on the respiratory system, the efficacy of new and emerging treatments for respiratory conditions, the use of technology in the diagnosis and treatment of respiratory conditions, the impact of different environments on the respiratory system, and the role of genetics in the development of respiratory conditions. Each of these areas of research is important in its own right and has the potential to improve the care that a patient with a respiratory condition receives. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. If you want to learn more about research in respiratory care, be sure to check out the other resources that we have available on our website and YouTube channel. But real quick, if you don't mind, hit the like button to support the channel. I really do appreciate it. And be sure to subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks again for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.